Hey, y'all. Remember, how the fuck is your day going, man? You fucking hear me? Get y'all on the goddamn video, man. Members, man. Alright, look, man. This video is not going to be a very long one, as you guys can tell from the title. We're going to be reviewing the Jordan 11 Retros, the Cool Grays. This is supposed to come out in December of 2021. I'm surprised to see on a Chinese website. I had to get it. I had to see what's up with it. I got it from Ass Kicks. You guys already know I've done a bunch of reviews for them for the shoes on their website. Had them send me this. Definitely had to check it out. You guys see how clean this shit is? That's very interesting. The threading is pretty clean. I can't even deny it. This shit is pretty tight. Actually comes with the same type of like shoe or crease holder. I don't know what this shit is exactly called. Like, it comes with like the original one. Let me see what this shit looks like on my feet, man. This shit is looking clean. I like clean stuff like this. I'm trying to see where I can set this camera up. This is definitely a recommended cup. You definitely gotta get this. I didn't title it, that's why it looks weird, but nah, this is a recommended cup. See this shit? It don't even bend. Recommended cup, man. Askie.ru or askie.com. I'm not sure. It's gonna be in your screen. It's gonna be in the screen in the description. You guys check it out. I make these videos for you guys to think of ways you can make money, because think about this shit. You buy these shoes from these websites for like half the original price and you resell them. Bro, that's easy income, just saying. But hey, ask you to the RU, use the code DEMI to get 15% off. You know what I'm saying? And stay blessed, stay lit. I'll take, let's get it.
I think I drink too much. I think I drink too much. You roll me a blunt so I can't cool off.